what's up and howdy do. Check out this payphone hit. Come on, where's the phone? What's it gonna be?
Alright, look, so the internet is a huge troll. Terrible place that I still don't understand. But the bottom line is, we got some trolls out there banding together to fuck with the stock prices. I seen some creepy ass nasty stuff on their message board, and they got the whole fucking army out there dumping and pumping their shit wherever they like. They've been rigging prices all over the market, cashing out and fucking everybody else in the process.
Let's go.
Including a bunch of our clients. And right now, they targeting a stock pick that we all should be worried about.
Make me sleepy, Franklin.
Man, I need you to get rid of as many of the ringleaders of these basement dwelling crooks as you can
before they crash the fucking stock. Let me hang out.
If you do right, a lot of very rich
people. And as soon as we're done with this, we're gonna do Alt F4. Tricky, little tricky, tricky, tricky. Yes, I will. Where are they, Franklin? One's gonna be up there, what, Mirror Park, right? I think. Well, these ones suck, kind of. What is this, the Kelman 7 minutes? Yep, that's the one. You always know if they send you out to the country, well, far away from where your phone is, it's to kill them in 7 minutes. Heaven forbid you make it kind of easy. Heaven forbid. Oh, wait. Park wanted up already. Right, so now I guess we'll go this one and then get the far left. And work our way back. I flipped it up. Now the sun's bothering me. Gotta see him. Where is he? He's always the iffy one, too. There's still a chance. Oh, god damn, these trees. Where the hell is it? I don't see him. We're gonna have to land. Because I do not see him at all. Where the flip is he? Y'all see him? Am I just stupid? Oh no, he's way the hell up here. Well, that took longer than it should have. This guy out here by the clothing store. He's not too hard, but the problem is, for whatever reason, you get these random locks on just regular vehicles driving down the road anymore, and that's what makes this one difficult. Hopefully it doesn't do it, but if it does, you'll see what happens. See him right there? Let's go, go, go. Go, go, gadget, man. Go, go, gadget. Yeah, so this guy is just walking out here in Sandy by the barbershop. He can be a little pain in the butt, too, so you gotta hopefully come in behind him by going this way. Because that way, without the monkey with that tower. Flying around. And the other guy, he's over by that purple dinosaur barn here, whatever. He's not that too Alright, so... see him right... ah! I gotta settle it down. There we go. My eagle's not looking too good. He's looking kinda hurt. The eagle's hurt. We gotta save him. Alright, so we'll just land and get this guy. Because the eagle's in a bad way and we're not trying to die. Alright, so what I'm going to do, I've done, this is my third one in 15 minutes. What? That's right. What you going to do? What's that? Oh, shit. I'm going to give you the, thanks for stopping by. Thanks for watching. Thanks for the kind comment. Thanks for being you and all you do. And thanks for subscribing. A big bummer. We're gonna do it now because I have to leave quickly. Real quick like. Can I move? We'll take a car. Alright, so.
Shit! Sweet Jesus!
Take. Take the car. Well, just leave the area. How about that? You don't have to take a car. You can fly your helicopter if it's all fucked up with mine. Then you get out of your car. Then. I think I'm on outfit. Do that. Cancel that. Watch for the circle on the bottom. And then this. That's it. And when you come back, you'll be able to do it again. Trust me. Trust but verify.